It's time to clean your hairdryer. Prevent premature burnout by cleaning out your hairdryer filter with a dry brush every 4 to 6 months. Any type of small brush will do, even an old toothbrush. And this applies whether you use your hairdryer once a month or once a week. This keeps your hairdryer working at its best to dry your hair faster and keep your hairdryer lasting longer. Happy drying!